If I am not prepared to respect others whom Allah has created, how am I going to be able to develop my relationship with the Creator who made them? He knew that there will be differences. He knew that there will be disagreements. But He also knew that He has instructed you to disagree with respect. He has instructed you to teach others with utmost respect. One thing we are lacking on earth today, if anything, is the ability to respect one another with disagreement. That is something we need to highlight time and again, because as we travel the earth, we notice we are becoming advanced in technology, in infrastructure, in so much more. But the question is, are we going backward in terms of respecting one another? Are we going backwards in terms of tolerating one another? Are we going backwards in terms of communicating with one another? Remember, if you want to get to the Maker who made everyone, you need to respect everyone. So much so that the Prophet Muhammad, peace be upon him, asked us to respect even the dogs and the animals, the cats and the birds and all the creatures of Allah. He has asked us to respect these creatures. In fact, if you reach out to these creatures with compassion, the Almighty reaches out to you with even greater compassion. Irhamu man fil ardi yarhamkum man fis sama. Have mercy on those on earth. Whatever you find on earth, be merciful, compassionate towards it. The one in the heavens will have mercy on you. This is the Almighty.